Hello everybody, this is Theron. Welcome to Minecraft Snapshot Tour. We are playing the Minecraft 1.9 Snapshots, Development Snapshots, and, pardon me, sorry, oh goodness. And today we're playing 15W39C, is that correct? Yes. This was, a third snapshot of the week, and, I think it came out in response to the slow reaction of redstone contraptions, like my door. Well, it doesn't seem to have fixed it that much. Anyway, notice, look at this. I've been wandering the desert. And the desert wastelands, which are kind of interesting, because we have ocean over there and rivers running through it. And I found a village. And, hey guys. Oh, hello. Whoa, where are you going? Hi, 38. Yeah, okay, whatever. Yeah, grunt all you want. Whoa. Hello, dude. Aqua Affinity. Hey, nice. Yeah. Blacksmith. Doesn't have much. Hi. Okay. However, yeah, no, you can see a couple things right off in the distance right there. Pop, pop, pop. There's a little desert well. That's a dumb thing to have in the middle of a village. So a couple things that I found here. Yeah, right there. Beetroot. Yeah, look at that. So this is new in the snapshots. It's been in Pocket Edition for a while, and not too much use for much of anything. The beets, if you put it up here, the beetroot, you can get red dye out of it, but you know, come on, red dye, you can get that from half a dozen other things. Well, not really, but you can get it from other things. Did we already talk to you? No, I don't want to talk to you, my brain. Sharpness 5. Hello, you're my new best friend. I didn't bring raw blocks though. Goodness. So I trapped. There's a librarian dude in here that I trapped in here. And there's another one in here that I trapped in here. This guy's got an. I think this guy's got a. Hello. This guy's got a silk touch book for 7. Hi. Sorry. I think this guy in here is Silk Touch for something like a 9. They're both pretty good prices on Silk Touch. And you my Sharp 5 guy? That's expensive, but it's Sharpness 5. Oh, I like you. I didn't bring emeralds or books or anything. So you stay alive. Okay, so notice over there. The other thing I found, I did this all kind of off camera, I'm sorry. But notice over there, jungle. So I was able to get myself some watermelons and jungle wood and jungle saplings. So we got all the jungle stuff, which is cool. Didn't see any jungle temples, but there might be some over there. Don't know. And let's see. Over this way, there was one other thing, which is actually kind of important. So I'm trying to get away from the village so that when... Hey, what happened to my... Oh. Because when it gets dark out here, I don't want the zombies killing all the villagers. So I did bring a bed. So, in a moment here, we will have a little snooze. This hill is kind of interesting because it's so square. It's so blocky. Well, of course it's blocky. It's Minecraft. Oh, view of the village in the sunset. That was very nice. Okay. Give me my bed. There we go. Okay, this way. Right? Where am I going? I'm looking for something in particular. And it was a little hard to spot. So, I think it's over this way. I wrote down the coordinates so I can find it if need be. See, we're getting into Savannah. There's a really interesting structure over there, but that's not what I'm looking for. This whole hillside is just crazy bonkers. The generation is just insane. It's really cool, but it's kind of insane. Look at this. Oh, I should get some of these tulips. Yeah. Are we in a Forest Hills? Interesting. Look at this thing. Oh, Enderman. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I don't need to take you on right now, dude. I already got... Oh, but I'll... Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's pick up some flowers on the way, though. Got pink, and we got red. Got pink, red, and any orange? The orange seemed to be kind of rare. Oh, there's an orange. Yeah. Pink. Are these actually pink? Yeah, they're... Yeah, pink, red, and orange. Are they white? I think these are white, right? I don't need a lot. All right, so. Oh no! Sheep! Why you walk into cactus? I will avenge you! Oh, sheep are kind of stupid. Okay, let's see if we can find a village. Oh, I kind of got sidetracked, didn't I? It happens. So, I've got the watermelons, which means I can make myself healing potions, which are kind of important. Oh, I hear nasties. But, I'm not looking for the nasties. Hey, Bowser. Oh, good boy. Got a dog at my feet. He is happy I'm home. Home from work. My wife is at her 25th college reunion, which is a little bit crazy. And so she left. She's staying down there. It's nearby. She went to school in the Los Angeles area here. But she's got friends coming in from out of town. That is not what I'm looking for, but is that what I think it is? Let's see here. So she's staying down there for a couple days. Meeting up with friends that are coming in from other places. Meanwhile, I know some of these people, but I don't really care to go to a college reunion. So I'm not. No, this is not what I was hoping it was. Dang it. Okay. Hang on a second. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. I hear a police siren in the distance. All right, so I overshot a little bit. So anyway, I have a little bit of plans this weekend. Wanted to do this little update, and then today, there it is. Look at that. So today is Friday. And I am doing this little update. I'll take you, we'll go back to the house and you'll get the hidey hole and you'll get to see changes are made there. Look at that. Look at these overhangs of sand. And some of them are sand. Like one of those blocks updates, there'll be a whole collapse. I'm thinking tomorrow. Look at this. I'm thinking tomorrow we go into the end. Because I think I'm pretty much set. Okay, look at this. I was walking by and I almost missed this because look, from this angle, you can't really tell. It just looks like sandstone, you know. Thought I heard something. I did. Okay, so we'll have to be careful. But look at this. But I come around the corner and look. Stained clay. You jerk. Oh yeah, come into the light. Where are you? I didn't bring blocks, which was kind of dumb. Okay, so this is... Oh. All right, let's light this place up. Because it's obviously dark. This would normally be the exit right here. So I've got some blocks here now. But we have ourselves a desert temple. And this kind of works into my plans a little bit. Which will become increasingly obvious as we proceed. So obviously this is goes nowhere. So I didn't know that the desert temples could spawn inside of sandstone and stuff like this. All right. Now I haven't found a mesa biome yet. So this might have to do for my... Oh, look at that. Hello. Hello down there. We are coming to get you. Yes, we are. Ooh. Went too far. Let's put some of these sandstone on the bar here. Oh, have to be careful with that. Okay, put this guy back here. All right. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful TNT. I'll put this guy down here. Put some torches up. Hello, Mr. TNT. Give me. All right. Very good. Okay. What do we got in here? I've got another enchanted book with no enchants. I may as well take from my collection. I've got some iron, which isn't bad. I've got some gunpowder, which I can use. Don't really need this wool. Sorry for the air conditioner. It's still insanely hot out. It is literally, it is fall, a diamond. It is fall now. It is officially fall. And it's still triple digits outside, which is kind of crazy. And it's supposed to be, it's supposed to get in triple digits this weekend again, which is a little bit ridiculous. Okay, so very good. Let's get out of here and make ourselves a little stair here. Do that. All right. I'm going to leave this clay here. Did I accidentally pick some up? Yeah. Should I? Well, let's just maximize it, shall we? And just place it all with sandstone. That way I'll know that I've already looted this guy. And yeah. And let's go back down here. Put some light in. And we'll end up with some stained clay. Not that I have plans for orange stained clay and purple stained clay, which I will swap for. Oh, what will I swap that for? I don't know. I guess the raw mud. Okay. So anyway, that is exciting. I got myself some TNT. We're going to have some fun with that. Come on. There we go. There we go. Very good. What time is it? It's late. Let's go to bed. And I will see you back in the Hobbit Hole in the morning. Woohoo! Oh boy. That's fun to do. Not mature, but fun. Oh hey, look, arrow and bone. I need arrows. Alright, so obviously I pulled you back in. So this desert is interesting to me, sorry. Don't want to fall down in any holes. Because the ocean is right here. And I haven't gone out and explored the ocean. Oh, I heard a bat. There's a cave down there. Probably the one I almost fell in. I haven't explored the ocean too much. There is that ocean monument that we discovered early on. Haven't even thought about going in there. I'm not sure there's a good reason for me to do so. Yeah, but there's haven't gone and sailed across the ocean in any extent. That might be kind of interesting. See if there's other biomes. I'm still looking for dark oak. I haven't found a kind of a mushroom island. Haven't found a roofed forest yet. There's several biomes that I haven't yet set foot in. And no pig. Oh, we're gonna walk through this mana. Do you have some acacia? Hi, bunny. I like the little baby bunnies. Their heads are normal, or like normal size, but their bodies are tiny. Okay, oh, not really at all. Oh, look, sheep. Hi, sheep. I didn't bring my shears. Bah! Hold in the ground. Hold in the ground. Hi, chicken hiding in the tall grass. Hi, squids. So I'm still about 3 or 4 episodes behind in uploading to YouTube. Well, that's a neat looking structure. That's kind of cool. And I'm not going to get caught up next week. I was kind of hoping to. I have an episode ready that I'll try to upload Monday, I think. But I'm going to be going up to the Bay Area. And we're doing a celebration of life for my mom in next weekend, not this weekend, but next weekend. Look at that. That's just sand. That's a pile of sand just sitting on itself. And it's going to fall to the ground one of these days. probably because of me. So I'll be out of town. I won't be recording any because of that, but I won't be uploading any either, probably. I may try. I've been editing on Sony Vegas, which I know is common. A lot of people use Vegas. It's, in my opinion, it's the best editing, you know, nearline editor available to most people. I'm not a big fan of Adobe Premiere. Mostly that's historical because at one point in time, Adobe Premiere really sucked. It was trying too hard to be like Avid and the Media 100, and both of those, I don't know what they were thinking when they designed those systems, but they were designed in a funky way, and they kind of became standard, and it was kind of dumb. And Final Cut came and gave some very real challenge to that, but Final Cut isn't what it used to be. So there aren't a huge number of choices. I used to work for Sonic Foundry, which is the company that originally published Vegas and SoundForge and Acid and all their other tools. And sheep. I don't know if you've seen that. I have sheep now. My barnyard is noisy. See, the door doesn't update super quickly. Look at that. I add some storage over here, so I have a place to put some of this stuff. And wow, they are noisy. Don't worry, I'll get to my story. Oh, sandstone, smooth stand, okay. And where am I keeping flour? Not there. I'm gonna have to make a new flour. I'm gonna have to do a flour chest. Oh boy. It's fine. Not a problem. So, I used to get, because I worked for Sonic Foundry, I used to get... Oh, may as well just show you this now. Look! Beetroot! And I extended. I have one water source block in here that flows this way, and so I said, oh, let's just expand it this way. So now I have a lot more farmland inside. Okay, that's good. So anyway, I've maintained my license of Vegas throughout the years, simply because I can and I like the program. And so yeah, so I have it. I use it at work professionally. I use it for my job. So I just go and I edit. I edit these videos. I add these videos on my machine. I render them on my machine at work. It's probably not actually the best idea in the world, but hey. So now I have these two of these wacky enchanted books that have no enchants. But I have an infinity book, and I have feather falling, and I have a bow that I need to put infinity on. So I know how Vegas works. I like it, so I use it. And yeah, but I use a Macintosh, and I actually own a copy of Final Cut Pro, and I've been trying to convince myself I should go ahead and edit these things on Final Cut, since I have it on the laptop, and I don't have to be doing this at work. It's probably just a good idea. Oh, I didn't need that. This and this only cost me 5 levels. Yay! Now I don't have to worry about arrows. Very nice. And it's low. I need to go do some mining. I have some picks, and I should bring some books out to the desert there to trade with the villagers. Books and emeralds. Although I don't have a ton of emeralds. Put slabs on the steps here, so they're easy to traverse. The village is doing well. Huh. I have a golem now. And, yeah. I have a couple librarians. This guy, Bane of Arthropods. Oh, whoopty frickin' do. Protection 2. He's got another trade I haven't unlocked. Hi. Okay. Anyway. So these guys are going crazy. They're farming up the potatoes. I got a couple of clerics now, so I have a source of glowstone. I don't have a ton of emeralds, but I haven't spent a lot of time. Working the system either, so. Grab the emeralds that I do have. I have emeralds. Ooh, I have 3 whole emeralds. Okay, that's not a lot, actually. Okay, I've got a bunch of books, though. Anyway, I'll do that off camera. It's, you don't have to watch. So we'll get some more emeralds, and we will get ourselves some Silk Touch books. Because my pick is doing okay, but it will die eventually. And I have to figure out what to do with this space. I could just move the storage over here and set up a big storage area, or I can make more nether wart. Make this a farming area. I don't really need a lot more nether wart. Frankly. I have healing potions. I have fire resistance potions. I have a gas tier so I can make regen potions. Probably pretty well set. Feather falling on the boots would be nice. And I got that. So let's see what that will cost. So I may spend some time over the next week. Sure, why not? I'm surprised that Ambo is still alive. I have Feather Falling 4. Really wish I had Depth Strider, but I have not been so lucky yet. I've got Depth Strider. Oh, you know what? I probably should have just... Never mind. Doesn't matter. You didn't see that. All right. So yeah. The Final Cut thing, whatever. Not really a factor in your life. I have a whole process for Vegas for doing these. Oh, look at you. Mr. Enderman. Yeah, I have a whole process. It's not terribly important. Because the end result is whatever. I mean, that's more the editing than the tool, which is the way it should be. So, I've rambled on enough about that. Do I have stuff here that I can trade with these guys and get some more stuff? I got some paper. I've got some coal. And I've got some wool. I don't really need those. Let's go see what we can do. Yeah, so what else? That's about it. So I'm going to spend some time... Armor. Oh, you're blocked out. Armor, hello, dude. Let me get some coal here. Armor. Can you give me some emeralds? Nice. Thank you. You going to regen? Yes, you are. I like how they kind of sidestep now. Oh, I could turn iron into emeralds. Not that I really want to. Yeah, nice. Are you gonna regen? No? You're gonna run away. They walk funny. It's not a bad way of getting experience either, is it? Yeah, okay. 22. You gonna regen? Yes, you are. Thank you. Unlock any more trades? Protection 2, chest plate for 19. Not awesome. But, you know. Better than a poke in the eye with a sharp stick. Alright. Okay, well, I'm gonna keep working away on these guys. See if I can build up some emeralds so I can go off and get some Silk Touch books and one of the villagers over in the village over there had a sharpness 5? I think it was a sharpness 5 book. It was expensive, but it was sharpness 5. So, anyway. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. All right. Well, thank you very much, sir. You've been very handy. Leather worker, I don't have any spare leather. Leather worker. Oh, hello. Mr. Librarian? Oh, that's right. You're the Bane of Arthropods guy. I'm not going to buy a Protection 2 book from you, because that's ridiculous. But I have some paper here. Oh. Huh. You gonna regen for me? Unlock that last trade? Respiration 3. Okay. That's nice. That's good to have. Yeah, it's a little pricey, but yeah, okay. All right, Shepherd, hello. I've got some wool for you. Uh-huh. Yeah, it doesn't matter if you... Leather worker. Oh, he had a... That was a low trade. Nine leather, not bad. A lot of... Oh, butcher. A lot of leather workers. All right, as usual, I'm doing a poor job of saying goodbye. I think we're done. Thank you for watching. And I think next time, I think we're geared up. We're going to go into the end and probably die. But that's okay. We got to see what's going on over there. So we got to do it. So I will see you then. And in the meantime, I'll go get a couple things ready, and we'll go explore the end. All right, huh? Thank you for watching. This is Theron, and this is the Minecraft snapshot tour. And I will see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.